You can copy the reinforcement through typical elements. When I select all of these and then filter, check none, then select only rebars, click OK. Now I'll go to the plan, the section plan, click copy and select a reference point and the other end point like this. When I go to 3D, I can also make these two elements transparent. See the bars.